Let's go.
It's my turn.
Yeah.
Wide open. It's mine.
Yeah.
It's my turn.
Very well. He's down. It's mine.
It's my turn. Wide open. It's mine.
I shall go.
Turn.
Nice.
Rin? I just want to say thank you. You've been so kind to me ever since we met 2 years ago. You saved me during the terrorist attack, and both me and Cedric during the Civil War. And now, you've saved Heimdall from a crisis yet again. You've even made peace with Cedric. I thank Eidos I was able to meet both you and Elise. Princess! I just wanted to let you know how thankful I am. I knew if I didn't tell you now, I may not get another chance to do so.
Oh.
Well, I am the princess. I'm certain the point of no return is nearly upon us, but I'm equally certain that you and everyone else with whom I flew through the sky during the Civil War will be okay. That's why, no matter what should happen, keep your gaze fixed firmly forward and never lose hope.
Much, I'll lend my strength to the cause as well. As a subject of Erebonia, and as your friend, I will continue to support you, Your Highness.
Rin. Elise. Oh gosh, I've been thinking so hard about so many things. But both of you are so sincere and kind, I've decided I'll just have to keep you both.
Your Highness?
It seems like I'll have to ally myself with you after all, Elise. Together, we'll form a powerful team that won't lose to Elisa, Laura, Emma, or anyone else. Oh, but we'll need to be careful about Muse. That vulture might just swoop down and make off with the prize while everyone else is fighting.
I can certainly see that happening. We should definitely be careful of her. Rain? I'm sure there are a lot of things you're concerned about right now. But I know it'll all turn out fine. Because you're you. No. You can leave that last part to me, at least. I know in my heart we'll be able to see them again before long. I know it. That's why I'm going to turn this empire upside down looking for them. When it comes to monitoring Ouroboros, the Black Workshop, and the government, we all need to work together. So don't try to do everything on your own, Rain. Just focus on the things only you can deal with. Like your father and your students. No one else but you can handle those things. Exactly. And just like how you've helped everyone up till now, Class 7, Elise, and everyone else will help you when you need it. Of course, that includes me too. Let's both give it everything we've got. As your colleague and your old student council president, I'll support you.
Hey, what's up? Got a sec to chat? Sorry, but I'm gonna cut right to the chase. Can you meet up right now? Yeah, something I gotta talk to you about on the down low. If you're busy, no pressure, but if not, meet me at the station. Oh, hey. Are you for real? You just can't turn down requests, can you? One call and you come running to the rescue.